It's Monday, campers. Get back to the mine. Tyson Foods said today that a hefty impairment charge in its beef business left it with a loss for the fourth quarter, but its sales rose and its chicken business was profitable for the second straight quarter. Campbell Soup Company reported today that its first quarter profit rose 17% with the help of lower costs from increased efficiency and getting its products from its plants to its store shelves, as well as lower prices for grain ingredients. Ciena Corp, the fiber-optic gear maker for phone companies, won an auction for Nortel Networks' optical-networking business, trumping a bid from Nokia Siemens by raising its offer to $769 million. Sales of existing U.S. homes jumped 10% in October to the highest level since February 2007 as Americans rushed to take advantage of a tax credit, cheaper properties, and lower mortgage rates. Wall Street reaction? Here are the numbers. And gold hit a record high at $1,170.55 an ounce today as dollar weakness pushed the metal through key technical resistance levels, fueling momentum buying after the metal sharp run higher earlier this month. Television retailer QVC has made aggressive plans to keep shoppers watching instead of mall hopping on Black Friday. The leading network for TV shoppers promises special deals and a healthy dose of new items for sale starting on Thanksgiving night. For the Business Press, I'm Dave Kaufman. Join us again tomorrow for another Biz Minute.